Do you love her, Mike?
Not madly.
She love you?
She claims not.
Do you even like her?
Well, it's difficult not to feel a little something for a woman with all that money. Especially when you're broke.
I just couldn't get a picture off the ground. Couldn't put a play together. You were coming out of the clinic in 3 months. You'd never known anything but luxury, so... Well, I went to Marbella. Of course, she knew why I was there, but I made her laugh. More important, I dressed up her dinner table.
And you serviced her in bed?
Yeah, with Dee, that's almost incidental. No, she only made two conditions. No show business. And I'm to learn how to play back now. So? We're married.
You're married. She's between divorces.
Where'd you learn to hit so hard?
Couldn't we try to get a small apartment somewhere? I mean, I could have tried for a job, acting, modeling,
yeah,
anything.
Live on that?
Maybe I did too many pictures where the rich are miserable and the poor have fun. Only in movies, baby. Oh, come on. Hey, what are you crying for? You're in great shape. Kill for you. And all I'm being asked to do is play a little backgammon.